What's up?
Hello.
Brady on board.
Yes.
Just drove an hour and a half. We got Otto. We got Will. Natalie's here too. She went inside because it's snowing outside. It's actually freezing. It's snowing out here because we live in Ohio and that just is what it is. Gonna try and get some championship points today at this League Cup, the Pop Shop. Sandusky, Ohio. Probably just gonna play Pikachu because it's my favorite deck right now.
Hey Will.
Yeah.
How you doing so far today, bud?
1-0.
Sick. What are you playing?
Zapdos.
What'd you play against round one?
Zygarde GX.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What kind of Zapdos list do you run?
With Buzzwole and Nihilego.
Ah, yes. How do you like that list?
It's gas.
Gas. Gas.
I also won my round one. Went well. Played against a spread deck. Super close. I got Larvitar. Larvitar? Pupitar.
Larvitar.
I got Larvitar. Yeah, Pikachu got Larvitar. It's cool. He was able to take three prizes before he went down. So that was good. Really, really tight game. Apparently there are a couple stall decks here. Looks like Otto is playing against Sylveon now. So we'll see how it ends up.
Busted Brady.
Otto, did you win?
I beat, Sylveon.
How did that go?
It's like kind of tough. I've played my own stall decks quite a bit, so I knew that, you know, at some point you need to take a KO with Zeraora GX,
yeah,
and then take a KO with Coco GX when they get enough energy to play. And you've just got to, like, draw paths to get all the electric powers in your hand, so you can just, like, play everything down and set up and hope they don't discard too many energies along the way. Not easy at all, but we got there.
Playing Pikachu Lightning Box today? What are you playing?
I'm playing, like, Pedro.deck.
Pedro's deck, all right. Yeah. You make any changes?
I cut one switch for a second skateboard.
Yeah, cool. All right. Sounds good. Good luck.
Thank you.
Just got paired against Otto, round two, was able to win, super close game. He's playing Zapdos, Jolteon High. Was able to put him in a compromising situation where I full blitz to my active with only two prizes left. And if he comes up with Tapu Koko GX to take the Tapu Thunder GX knockout, I had a backup Pikachu on the bench with a choice band, ready to take the knockout for my final two prizes there. Definitely a close game. I ended up using the Jolteon GX, which is like not something that I've used so far, so it was nice to actually put Jolt Dog to work. And Will is also 2-0, so I'm looking like I might get paired against Will here coming up pretty soon.
All right, Otto, how'd it go?
It was great. Yes, the deck did exactly what I wanted to do.
What were you playing against?
Play against Blacephalon.
Yeah.
It's like theoretically a very good matchup. They have to discard a lot of energies to KO Zapdos.
Right.
And if you can get set up really quickly before them, you can do the sneaky Swift Run GX, which is what I got. So I was able to headbolt first turn, Swift Run GX on their V-string turn.
Nice.
Sky High Claws on their the next turn, and then that was just about it.
Right.
Then they were off V-string turn, and that was it. So
you're 2-1 now?
Yes.
Gotta win one more? Mm-hmm. Anything here you don't want to see?
Preferably not play against any of these Zoroarks, but there's a lot of them.
Yeah, there's a lot of them for sure. Good luck, Otto.
Yes, thank you.
All right, Brady, how'd it go?
I won.
All right, you're 3-0, and you're going to ID into cut, I assume, right? All right, what'd you play against?
I played against Pikachu.
Okay, and you're playing Zapdos Ultra
Beast? Zapdos with Buzzwole.
Zapdos Buzzwole, okay. Yep. And how do you find that matchup goes if they skip B-string? Do they do that very often? Can you win that matchup?
They skip B-string very often.
I mean, not B-string, sorry, Sledgehammer.
Sledgehammer?
Yes.
I think it's still fine, because I do have B-string.
You do have B-string, that's right. You can just swing around play.
But he did have weakness policy, which was like kind of scary when he put that down on the Pikachu, but it still goes fine.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Jesse.
Hey.
3-0 again.
That's right.
Hot off his win yesterday.
Hot off the second place last week.
You said you haven't missed a top 8 in like 3 weeks.
Yes.
Nuts. I, on the other hand, am very happy to have made my, third top 8 this season. Excellent. Yeah, I am 3-0, so that's, it's fine. Different strokes for different folks, you know. I'm 3-0, so that's good. I should be able to double ID into the finals here. Double ID into top 8. Yeah. Otto, how'd it go for you?
I'm 2-1, yes.
All right, very good. Will.
3-0.
That's what's up. Brady.
3-0.
That's what's up. Squad is looking pretty good and primed, ready to for an all-out team brawl here in top 8. It is definitely exciting, though, so I'm going to get my second finish, hopefully, probably, of the quarter for cups. So that's great.
What's up?
Top tables. Brady Hot Hands. Jesse Parker.
All right.
Legends. Tricky Jim Legends. Me and Brady got paired against each other round four. Looking for that hot ID. All right, William up here as well.
Trying to get to my table right now.
What's up, Will? All right, squad. And then Otto. Playing against... What's up, Dion? For their spot in top eight. Just ID'd with Brady. Now getting a little snack action going on. We got some Cheez-Its, Parmesan and sharp cheddar flavor, as well as a Red Bull. Natalie says they're her cheese, not her cheese. Listen, all right, but I'm gonna have some though, okay? I'm gonna have some. I just wanted to take a moment to thank everybody who supports me on Twitch and also Patreon. You guys are amazing. I did a special thing where I was gonna be shouting out everybody who donated money on my Twitch stream. I was gonna be shouting them out during the Denver vlog, so we are going to be doing that. So big shout out to everybody who supported me there. Big shout out to all my Patreon subs. I wanted to take a moment to just carve out a moment to thank everybody who supports me on Patreon. You guys are amazing. I'm about to put your names all on the screen. So thank you guys so much, everybody who supports me on Patreon. You guys are amazing. Appreciate y'all. And thank you so much. I'm gonna be doing a Patreon giveaway here soon. But for now, Cheez-Its, 301 at the League Cup. Let's get it. Natalie also got a very nice candle at the gas station. Show off your candle, Natalie.
Nah, look at this. Check this out.
Wow, that is so
nice. It smells really good. It actually smells really good.
Yeah.
Or else I wouldn't have gotten it.
These guys.
Oh, yeah.
Brady Hot Hands. Hot and ready. All right. Hot and ready. William.
Yes.
Little Caesars. Just ID'd with Will. 302. Guaranteed to be in top eight. So that's pretty dope. We've got a bunch of people deciding to play it out. Otto's got to play it out. He just ID'd with Dion last round. So Otto and Dion both playing for their spot in top eight. But Brady is IDing into top eight as well. So sweet stuff here. Definitely excited to have some of the squad in top eight here at the Pop Shop. So that's dope. Gonna look at maybe getting some food. Or just watching matches, honestly. Jesse's in top eight. Woo! Oh yeah.
Let's go.
Let's get it. Just got sacked by Otto in top eight. It was insane. He had a very close game one. Game two, turn one knockout on my active zero and let loose to garbage. Absolutely nothing I could do. Just pass, loss. And so, that was tough, but it's all good. Happens. Happy for Otto. He's moving on to top four and getting points. We're both getting points this weekend, so that's good. I'm like 380 or something now, so closer to 400. 387. So close to 400, which is pretty sweet. If I can go to a challenge, get up to 400, then I'm going to be looking pretty good for a quarter three. So excited about Denver next week. Excited to see how my friends end up in top eight. You do what you can, but turn one, let loose, and knock out on zero. I was pretty good. Pretty good.
I saw you like digging and like looking around.
All right, Otto, top four.
Yes,
sir. Tell me about how the matchup went.
Well, it's Zapdos, Jolteon versus Zapdos, Ultra Beasts. It's a little tough. They have fighting attackers and they can do... I basically lost both games that I lost to like Sledgehammer, just like doing enough damage at the right time. So it's tough. Bustle's got 130 HP. It's kind of awkward to knock out. I try to soften it up with electro bullets, but sometimes you can't go the distance.
Right.
You just gotta Swift Run GX on the right turns and then hope, get an Absol out and hope they can't do the switch and retreat shenanigans. So
solid second finish though.
Thank you.
Packs to boot.
Yep.
Hey, so good stuff, and we're gonna be rooting for Will in the finals.
Yes, we will. Good luck to Will.
Enjoying some Little Caesars.
It's not very good.
Some victory Caesars here. Second place, Will Mantha. All right, Will, how you feeling?
Pretty good, actually.
Pretty good. What'd you win?
I won a box.
Second place. So how'd your finals go?
I scooped on turn three of both games, I think.
Oh my gosh. What did you play against?
Regigigas Stall.
Oh yeah. How'd that go for your Zapdos deck?
Unwinnable.
All right.
99-1.
Hey, some points in the bank, though.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta be positive about that. Squad up. All right, on our way home. We all finished in the top eight. That was pretty rocking. Yeah, Will with the second place.
Oh, yeah.
Otto with the top four. Me and Brady Top 8. Alright, yeah, top 8. It's cool. Feels good, though, so definitely mission accomplished. Got some points. Will is, like, well over 300 now. Me and Otto, very close to 400. Brady, very close to 200, but he just started playing, so, I mean, like, it's cool. We are on our way to our invites, so all pretty pleased to have some finishes here. Four cups in quarter three, leaving it up to quarter four and a couple more regionals for the rest of us. So we'll see how that goes. But thank you all so much for watching the video. Make sure to like the video, sub to the channel, ring that bell. Check out all the links in the description below, as well as fullgroupgames.com. All right, peace.